President Duterte says he won't ban POGOs in the country. That's despite China's crackdown and call for a total ban. In a report by the Philippine Star, Duterte maintained that online gambling will remain legal because people will lose their jobs if he were to ban it. He also reminded POGO operators to pay the right taxes or face consequences.